Diabetes is a disease that affects the way the body turns sugar into energy. Patients all across the world suffer from this disease. In India, more than 70 million people suffer from this disease. There are many varieties of diabetes, but especially there are two types. Type 1, in which there is an absolute deficiency of insulin, and insulin is required for the survival of the patient, which affects mainly children and the young adults. In type 2, there is the insulin which is present, but it does not work properly. When there is a diabetes, you can be extremely tired, there is increased thirst, increased urination, you can eat more but still lose weight, there may be wounds which will not heal easily. And if you have diabetes, try to follow your doctor's advice, keep the medication regularly, keep exercise and diet under control so that your disease may remain complication-free.